Loose. Kicking the head. Head. Hey!
The hip. Nice.
This.
Keep hold.
Two us. Us. Us.
Keep hold.
Hey. Us.
So straight punch.
This.
this. Thumbs joined together at the back, fingers on the wrist, pull, take them down. Variation. Bang. Hand comes over the top. Give them a pull and then use your elbow on the bicep.
This.
To take them down.
This.
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 Good shot again.
Yes.
So.
Oh, yeah.
Tight!
Yes.
Tight! Tight!
Yes.
This one's bang. I get you here.
This. This.
With my two fingers.
This.
I drop down. I've trapped your legs. I straighten them out and make you float.
This.
Just drop you on your these.
This.
This. Bang. Post this leg. And I roll you. And I've got to roll with you. Because if I don't, I'll break this. But to show it on the mat, I can come back and put it on. Or I could continue to roll over and put it on. Yeah. Nice. rack, post, push them over.
This. This. This.
So if you could be really close, doesn't matter, because I can still get it up like this. Bang. Well then, it's good if you can. You've got to post this leg because you're going to push this way.
Yes.
Okay. If you can, trap this.
Yes.
Otherwise, as you go over, this leg is just going to come out and stop me from doing the technique.
Yes.
Do you know that?
Yes.
Okay. Let's go from the beginning. Strangle me and kneel on my shoulders at the same time.
Yeah,
that's like, right.
Yes.
Left hand stance, upper forearm block, down forearm block, upper rising block, double cross walk stepping in.
Hi!
Foot block and kick.
Hi!
Jump! Single cross walk stepping back.
Hi!
Up legs.
Hi!
Down legs.
Hi!
Upper hand stance, double parry stepping in.
Hi!
S block and try.
Hey, jump! Push.